Why do soldiers bother with target practice? One learns best by hitting real people.
Did you hear something?
Nothing.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Not that bad.
I'm still sore where I took that arrow. I hate archers. Oh, quit your belly aching. Stay sharp.
Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies.
Winterhold belongs to Skyrim, not the Imperials or the Mages.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off-limits. Oh, no, no, that won't do at all. Not my problem. Not even a little. Take it to Tolf, dear. He's supposed to be looking after you lot. Pleasure doing business with you. I hope you've got some coin. Well, let's just take a look then. All right, then.
If there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running smoothly.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. Well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since I've spoken with him. I suppose he's still down in the Midden, but I haven't checked. Are you going to see him? Do tell him hello for me, won't you? Underneath the college. It's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful. The key to wards is that they take time to charge. Not long, but you can't start casting with a fireball coming at you. Also, if your ward isn't negated by an incoming spell, it will recharge itself after a moment or two. Just be careful. Casting wards requires constant concentration, and you can easily find yourself drained of your magicka reserves. Well, I suppose he wouldn't mind. It was all before my time, you understand. I've heard the stories, the same as anyone else. He was a brilliant student, an accomplished wizard, delved into magic in a way none had seen before. But I think he became too focused on just how much power he could acquire. That's what led to the accident. Until next time.
No one's heard from the Physic Order in so many years. Hard to believe one would just suddenly show up here.
I didn't think he'd really give it back.
Thank you, friend. It's good to know I can count on you.
All right, then.